Danfoss engineers technologies that enable us to do more with less. Buildings may be responsible for 40% of global energy use and around half of citywide emissions, but of the opportunities to reduce their energy and carbon footprint, the greatest is through the retrofitting of existing structures. When it comes to energy-efficient buildings, this is where the transformation starts. Eastman Business Park in Rochester, New York is a 1,200-acre R&D and manufacturing campus with over 16 million square feet of multi-scale manufacturing, distribution, lab, and office space. 110 companies are located on site, responsible for developing next-gen technologies like energy storage, chemical manufacturing, roll-to-roll manufacturing, and photonics. The park's immense infrastructure is managed by Recycled Energy Development Rochester, or RED, which offers its tenants a full suite of utilities and services, including electricity, steam and chilled water, and over a dozen others. In early 2019, RED looked to improve the efficiency of its chilled water offering. They sought out an oil-free magnetic bearing centrifugal chiller solution that could deliver improved efficiencies and still handle both its capacity and dynamic turndown requirements.
So here at Eastman Business Park, one of the biggest challenges we face is that the aging infrastructure is over 100 years old in many aspects. So we have a lot of robust systems that were designed for much larger capacities and never designed to be turned down or run efficiently. So now we have this antiquated equipment that just wasn't designed for turndown or efficiency. And the challenge here is taking a very complex system and getting it to operate with today's loads.
The original project scope called for two 1,000-ton magnetic bearing centrifugal chillers to replace a single 2,400-ton steam turbine-driven chiller. But Smardt had a better way.
Most other competitors were providing multiple chillers. We provided one chiller with multiple compressors, and it gave them a single solution for easy installation and lower first cost as well.
This provided us substantial savings in the overall installation cost of the project, including eliminating a lot of piping, insulation, controls, metering, instrumentation, as well as reducing the footprint of the units and pumping systems as well.
The key ingredient was the Danfoss Turbocor compressor.
So one of the real main advantages of oil-free is that these compressors were designed to be smaller capacity compressors. And by doing that, that gives us redundancy. We like to call it integrated redundancy or active redundancy. And this gives us the ability to actually operate a chiller in many different operating scenarios that most of the larger oil-based machines can never get to.
With a new 300 horsepower variable speed chilled water pump powered by Danfoss drives, a 250 horsepower condenser water pump, and controls upgrades to an existing steam turbine chiller to round out the project, what RED gained was a dramatic reduction in installation costs and world-class efficiencies. Because the chiller can operate at extremely low condenser water temperatures, it can achieve efficiencies down to 0.15 kilowatts per ton during wintertime operating conditions.
At the end of the day, we were able to reduce our carbon emissions by over 23,000 metric tons a year. The energy savings in this project in reducing our natural gas consumption allowed us to save over $800,000 a year.
Solutions like this demonstrate how existing technologies can transform older buildings and have a dramatic, lasting impact on the entire enterprise. And they're just one example of how Danfoss is engineering tomorrow by leading the way to sustainable transformation today. This is where a new generation of energy efficiency starts. To learn more about how Danfoss technologies can help your business meet tomorrow's climate and energy challenges today, visit danfoss.us.